Hi everyone, it's me, Erin Gannon, and I have a New Year's tip of the day, and I think all of you might enjoy. And also, is also New Year's resolutions. Already, it's nice to start off with the new year, and let's start fresh with our resolutions, especially through this tough times. And I know it's difficult in trying to stay positive, even through life. And I was wondering if you have any of your own resolutions.